address resolution protocol, and it's really used to find the media access control or MAC address for an IP address or vice versa. Remember, this is the physical address. The MAC address is the system's physical address, and the IP address is the one, again, assigned by a server or manually assigned. In a way, this would be like your phone number, and this would be like your social security number. The way it does this is we're actually going to send out discovery packets in order to find out the MAC address of a destination system, and once it establishes that, it sends that MAC address to the sending and receiving computer. Now, the two computers can now communicate using IP addresses because they can both actually resolve to IP addresses. So basically, I'm going to send something, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out, hit a router. The router uses ARP in order to get the MAC address to the sending computer. And now we can talk direct because now I know what your MAC address and IP address equal.